Did you know that Conrad Black, media mogul and former CEO of Hollinger International, was convicted of fraud and obstruction of justice for diverting millions of dollars from the company? He served time in prison before being released on appeal.